this year, charter schools will take away more than $400 million in public funding statewide. There are so many better things Massachusetts can do for our public school students, all of our students. If you agree, please join us. Click here for the full story.